It looks like Microsoft may be opening up their wallets again in the attempt to acquire Discord. So this is massive news, and this is another acquisition that Microsoft and Xbox are reportedly trying to get, as they are in talks with Discord for over $10 billion. Before we get into this any further, if you guys are new here and you enjoy what you see throughout this video, I'd really appreciate you hitting that subscribe button to help this channel grow and help grow this community so we can have great conversations in the comments below. So firstly, no deal right now is imminent. This is a report from Bloomberg, and it looks like there are discussions that are happening between Microsoft and Discord to purchase the company for over $10 billion. But at the same time, even though these talks are occurring, they are likely to still just go public rather than sell. And there are two other companies they've had discussions with as well, apparently, and that is Epic Games and Amazon. But what's interesting about Discord talking to Microsoft, I don't know if it was the same with the other companies, but they have been said to be the ones that actually reached out to Microsoft to gauge the interest in a potential sale. And Xbox's head, Phil Spencer, has been a part of these chats. I don't know about you, but if Xbox were to get Discord, it would be, I think, a great thing for the Xbox ecosystem by being able to integrate seamlessly Discord with the Xbox consoles, and then with, if you're on xCloud, having that as well. That obviously goes right along with the strategy of Xbox on trying to have that ecosystem where people can connect and play no matter what platform they are on within that ecosystem, PC, Android, or Xbox. And I think Discord is an awesome service, so adding that to the Xbox ecosystem would just be a joy for being able to jump in and out of chats with your friends across multiple platforms. And then all of the other things that come along with Discord that just make it easy to use, fun to use, and it being pretty much the most popular app right now on PC for gaming and game discussion and voice chat and that kind of stuff. Another thing I find that is cool with Discord that I would love to see come over to Xbox and have that integrated between Xbox and PC is allowing you to stream your games and share your screen with your Discord friends. And if you could do that between Xbox and Discord, I think that would be a great addition. We saw that with the PlayStation 5 UI reveal, where you could share your screen with one of your friends on the PlayStation Network, and they could see what you were playing, and they could like put comments and stuff like that. And I would love to see that feature added to the Xbox ecosystem. And I think with the acquisition of Discord, if this happened, I think that'd be a great way to do it. Now, the biggest issue I think people are having when it comes to the chance that Microsoft may purchase Discord is they think back to Skype and thinking that Microsoft really ruined Skype, and they're worried that if they were to get Discord, they would do the same to Discord as they did to Skype. And I don't know. I mean, when it comes to Skype, I don't use it that often, but when I do, it just kind of feels the same as it did back before Microsoft purchased it. And I mean, I could be wrong about that, but it just seems like with Skype, they just didn't innovate. And I think that was one of the biggest reasons why Skype didn't continue to do as well as it was doing. And then you had a company and you had an app like Discord that came in and really just took over. But besides that, I'm assuming Xbox will have a relatively big say in kind of how Discord works with the Xbox console and how it's kind of all integrated and stuff. And I truly believe in Phil Spencer and everything he has been doing with Xbox, leading it out of the depths of where it was when the Xbox One first launched to where we are now. And I think that with his guidance, Discord will at the very least be a great addition to the Xbox division. So if you're in the ecosystem, I think it's definitely a welcomed addition. But as the report says, I mean, they're in talks with other companies, with huge companies like Amazon, so it could be a fight to see who gets it if they are going to sell. And maybe Discord will look to where the better fit would be, Amazon having Twitch, and then you think about Xbox and all the stuff that they could integrate with Xbox Game Pass, and then the Discord chat and adding deals into it and everything, Discord Nitro. So there's so much that can be done. Right now on Discord, there's already the ability to link your Xbox account so people on Discord can see what you're playing. It just kind of makes a lot of sense for Xbox and for Discord to join together. And then the ability to kind of add the community features that Discord provides into Xbox without having to go through a web browser or your phone or anything like that, I think would be a huge plus. We'll have to wait and see what happens. I'm not really completely for any of these big companies buying Discord. I'm also okay if they just went public and did their own thing and continue to provide the same great service that they do provide. But I would love to see more integration at the very least between Xbox and Discord, especially, like I said, because they already have that feature where you can show what you're playing on the app. I would love to see kind of marrying the party chat system of Xbox with with a Discord so you can just hang out with your friends who are playing on PC. And what the ecosystem and strategy Microsoft is going for, I just think that makes complete sense. So maybe they don't buy them, but maybe we do see some more integration. Maybe we actually just see a native Discord app coming over to Xbox. Anyways, guys, that's it for me. Let me know what you think about this in the comments below. Do you think it would be good if Microsoft purchased Discord, or do you think it would be better if it was another company, or if they just went public and weren't purchased by anyone? Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you are new here and you like what you see throughout this video, you find it entertaining and informative, I'd really appreciate you hitting that subscribe button to help this channel grow and help grow this community so we can have great conversations in the comments below. Thank you all for watching. Thank you for your support, and I'll catch you in the next video.